Hey guys, Michael here from The Daily Note. Today I have a especially cool tip for you guys. It is an app that will take just about any app and make it work with pen window and even make it multi-window compatible. Apps that let you do this have existed for a while now, but they all required you to root or hack your device. But this app works Unrooted. You can now enable multi-window for any app on any device with multi-window support. It is an absolute game changer, so let's check it out. Let's first start with getting an app inside Pen Window. I'll demonstrate this with an app called Bouncy Ball 2.5. This app by default is not Pen Window compatible. So let's find this amazing app called MW Pen App Enabler. I'll install it and open it. Let's find the app called Bouncy Ball. You might have to wait a few seconds if you have a lot of apps installed. Let's select the app. Then let's select the Pen Window Enable box. Then hit Process. After it's done, you have to uninstall and reinstall the app from here. Let's run Pen Window. Before you uninstall an app, you should know that your save data, such as game data, for that app will be lost. You can backup some apps with an app called Helium, but you can't restore your backups to a modified APK install of the app. If the app has no save data or saves and restores your progress online, then it's not really an issue. Let's do this again for multi-window compatibility. This time, let's select both to enable Pen Window and multi-window. There's no harm in enabling both. When you hit the multi-window checkbox, you will see that it requires a Pro license. As you can see, I've already purchased it, so I will install the Pro version and process the app. What I believe this app does is that it modifies the configuration file for an app that you choose for multi-window compatibility. Because you cannot write directly to where this app is installed, it packages the modified configuration file into an APK installer, which will get placed when you reinstall the app. Of course, that's easier said than done because the configuration file is encrypted and the APKs needs to be signed, but this developer has figured out how to do all this inside an app, which is amazing. I thought multi-window would have a hard time running a 3D game or a game with hardware acceleration, but as you can see, I'm running X-Plane and Bouncy Ball side by side. The reason I think this app is a game changer is that at the moment, Samsung lets the app developers opt into multi-window compatibility. It is a good way to ensure that the multi-window apps work without problems. The problem is some developers will never get around to making their apps multi-window compatible, even though their app may work just fine without any modification. And because of the slow adoption, people don't multitask as much as they should. People forget to check if both apps are compatible, but now the difference is you can make the assumption that both apps will probably be compatible, which can drastically change how we approach the device and multitask with it. With that said, you are bound to encounter problems forcing apps to do something they were never meant to do. For example, all apps that officially support multi-window do support rotation. However, some apps you may force to do multi-window may be specifically written not to support rotation. Some apps will shape to conform around the size of the window. However, some apps are fixed to the size it wants to display and will lead to some cropping. You will find, however, the majority of the apps seem to work just fine. One last option is the multi-window multi-instance enable. As the name suggests, it will try to force the app to run a second copy next to itself. Some apps will work, however, this will undoubtedly cause a lot of crashes for apps that request a limited resource. One last thing I want to mention is that it doesn't work for paid apps directly. If you select a paid app, it will crash. However, the workaround is that if you happen to have the APK of the app that you've purchased, then you can still enable the multi-window for paid apps. So that's the multi-window pen app enabler, a definite game changer for multitasking for all users of the Galaxy Note and the Galaxy S3 on up as well. I personally like to watch videos and podcasts while surfing the web. There are definitely productive ways to use it. I would love to hear what you use multi-window for in the comments, especially now that you can enable it for many more apps.
So that's it for today. If you like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for more upcoming videos. And as always, thank you for watching.